What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? My name is Nick, and I am very excited to start my Let's Play walkthrough of Assassin's Creed Unity for you guys. I am super pumped that this is going to be the first Assassin's Creed game that is exclusive to the next generation of consoles. And I do not have to remind those of you who have been subscribed to the channel for a while how much of a fanboy I am of the entire series. So we're just gonna jump right into it. Hopefully you guys are going to enjoy the series. I'm going to make this first episode of it an hour long just to get us off to a good start. And if you guys want to see longer videos, let me know in the comment box as well. If you want to support the series and the channel, drop that video a quick like. And if you're new, feel free to subscribe to stay up to date with the entire series and check out the other stuff I have going on as well. And other than that, let's get started.
The past is not lost. The past lives inside us. Encoded in the double helix are the experiences of our ancestors. After three decades of research, our engineers have forged the cutting edge of biotechnological interfaces. We have unlocked the lives of our forebears. We have opened a window into the past. This is Total Immersion Entertainment. With the press of a button, you will experience the most pivotal moments in history. All from the comfort of home. Welcome to Helix. Where the past is your playground.
Felt like I was watching an infomercial there for a second. Whoa. What the heck? Why do we have... Interesting. We have missions from the previous characters in the franchise, but they're all locked except for this one. Huh. Okay then. I guess we really don't have a choice, so let's go with the tragedy of Jacques de Molay.
Last of the heroic Knights Templar, Jacques de Molay was a man of principle, a towering intellect, betrayed by those he trusted. In this episode of Fallen Heroes, experience Jacques de Molay's final tragic hours through the eyes of one of his closest friends and advisors.
I had to restart the memory to enable subtitles for you guys.
Who's there?
A friend of the temple.
Floirac, the council's message was absolute. You're not welcome here.
I must speak with the Grand Master.
He's in session. They all are. Another day, perhaps.
King Philip disagrees.
Damn you, man. Why you're not rotting in a cell at this moment, I cannot fathom.
We are betrayed. Draw your swords, men. Defend the temple. Not you, brother. I have a different task for you. Come with me.
King Philip's moving faster than we expected.
Another hand is at work here.
The Pope?
The assassins.
Assassins? I thought the Mongol Khans broke their power decades ago.
The assassins are far older than Masaya, my friend. Their anarchic delusions are virulent as a plague, less easily eradicated. will not prevail this night, but if you make haste, we may yet save our order.
What must I do?
Go to the tower. Take the sword and the book. Hide them. They must not fall into the assassin's hands.
Grandmaster, go! I won't.
Playing as a Templar to start. Oh no. We're gonna ignore the attack.
Hold the bridge! Hold! Dad! I have to take a different way.
Gotta get your free run on. It's kind of sweet that we had the potential to play as the previous assassins in the game. Unexpected, but I wouldn't actually mind it, to be honest. Moves pretty well for a Templar. You ain't no Nathan, though. Oh no!
Stop it!
A smoke bomb battle, yeah. Never run through a smoke bomb.
The tower! They breached the tower! They've taken them!
To be honest, I kind of want to let him go. I don't know how I feel about this right now. Yeah, that wasn't a good hiding spot. I gotcha. Hot foot. Pretty fast and swift. Oh no, this is a bad idea. Get off this, please. I'll find you. Kind of looks like a black Altair. You did a pretty good job. I can't see him now, though. Oh! What the heck? He just flashbanged you, what? Oh. So that's how it's gonna be, eh? Oh, nope. Here we go again. That was an unnecessarily large swing. I just gotta be careful here. Ooh. Bunce. What? Man, we just shot him with a Shidori sword. That is a pretty sweet piece of Eden. Hope you guys didn't become too attached to that character, because things just escalated really quickly.
Hope Clement, hear me? Before this year is out, you will answer for your crimes before God Almighty! And you, King Philip, no punishment is too heinous for the great evil you have inflicted upon the temple! I curse you! Curse you to the 13th generation of your blood! You shall be cursed!
Can
burned in flames of hunger and wrath. Thus came the age of true wisdom to a blistering close. The Knights Templar, once the proud shepherds of order, peace, and illumination, were no more.
Yeah, let's get a sniffer running. If Abstergo pings us, pull me out. Okay. I have a visual. Hey there. This is probably disorienting, so I'll be brief. I'm Bishop, not my real name, obviously, but that's as much as you'll get today. Please listen carefully. Abstergo is using you, hijacking your neurons to help them sift through genetic memory data. These guys have their fingers in countless corporations, governments, media outlets, and NGOs. But now, they want control over history itself. If that doesn't frighten you, it should. But we're here to stop them, and I need your help. Deacon, preload gene sequence AD16, B13, I87.
I know that voice.
Last week, we gained access to a bank of unsequenced memories in Abstergo's Helix servers. For now, we'd like you to experience a small sample. This should help you understand our struggle. And after that, you can decide for yourself what comes next. We'll be waiting.
I want that sword. That sword was awesome.
Arno.
Can't I go with you, Father?
Courage, my boy. You wait just here. I will return when this hand reaches the top.
That's forever.
Not as long as all that. And when I get back, we'll see the fireworks. And Arno, no exploring, hmm?
Yes, Father.
Vile temptress.
You'd rather sit without, Prune? Come on.
Nice work on the environment. Oh! Uh-oh. I didn't do it.
Quickly. Ale. Bet you can't steal one.
An apple?
Thief! Uh-oh. Put that back!
Uh-oh. I got it.
Do you know what the penalty is for stealing?
Lose a hand?
Hell. What happened?
These are his royal hiding.
Got you now!
How does he have me?
Put that away now!
Oh, jeez. That really scared me.
Hurry, through here.
I almost lost a hand because of you.
Did you see their faces when we stole those apples?
I'm Arno.
Elise.
I'm here with my father.
So am I.
He has important business with the king. What should we do now?
Shh.
Listen. Don't worry. They'll never think to look for us in here.
It was my fault. I'm the one who took the apple.
Let's see where they're going.
If I lose my hand, my early adolescence would be very boring.
Unfortunate affair does not darken your opinion of our nation.
Monsieur, if we judge nations by the character of their criminals,
Elise,
we should all be called barbarians.
Come here, girl, now.
Father?
Card, so you stoop to thieving, you bastard!
Calm down, Victor. I've only come for my watch.
It's my watch. I want it fairly.
Well, in a just world, Victor, I would agree with you, but this is not a just world. This is France.
You're a dead man.
Oh, step lightly there. You'll hurt yourself.
I just had a nice chat with your brother.
You go. Fetch the marshals.
Hold on a minute. Diable.
I've got it, Victor.
Get out of my way. Had to do a restart there because I didn't see the mission parameters right there. I always strive for 100% synchronization for all the games I play in Assassin's Creed. And this will be no difference. Okay.
Gentlemen,
one more.
Please, we can come to an understanding.
I gotta hit this window for no reason. Just to hit it. Gotcha. Got it. Now I have to avoid getting tackled, apparently. Get him. Yeah!
Thick-headed blacksmith like you probably can't even read a watch.
Come over here and say that!
No.
Get back here!
Uh-oh. Escape the area, become anonymous. I can do that. Take this up here.
Yes. A wise man knows when to admit defeat, Victor.
Oh! Hello. Jesus, man. Shooting guns over a pocket watch. Take it to the roofs. My clothes are all bloody. Movement feels like an Assassin's Creed game. Nice, there we go. Didn't get tackled. Just got shot. Not the same thing. He has like a little hover when he jumps. It's pretty cool. These buildings have a lot of character. Let's see here. Where are some birdies? We'll just drop down. Instead of looking for a haystack.
And where in God's name have you been?
Got you now, you little shit!
Just a little misunderstanding, nothing to...
Your master's harboring a common criminal. In broad daylight, he broke into my home and stole my watch.
Did he indeed? Well, I'm sure the Marshalsea would be more than willing to sort this out.
Sort what out, Olivier?
A most serious accusation against your ward, sir.
He robbed me.
Of what, precisely? Wait for me in my library.
Don't give me that look. Victor cheats when he plays Pharaoh. Everyone knows it.
Arno? Who are you talking to?
No one, monsieur.
You'll be happy to learn I persuaded Olivier to leave off calling the Marshalsea. Again.
Je vous remercie, monsieur.
What is this? The sixth time? The seventh? Perhaps a new hobby might be better for your health.
Well, I find playing cards affords many opportunities for fresh air and exercise.
We'll talk about this later. I have business in town and must collect Elise before I can attend to it.
Elise is here?
Only for the night. She returns to Paris first thing tomorrow.
She'll need an escort. Won't she, with you so preoccupied?
One of you running amok is quite enough. Remain here and see if Olivier has any chores for you.
Sure he does.
What was that?
Give my regards to Elise.
Sweet. Sequence 1, memory 1 done, 100% synchronization, continue. This is a recording. Let's see, there's a treasure chest. And exclamation mark. What are these? Sorry, I hear the chest. Ah, there you are, pretty. Boo, can't do it. There's a fragment somewhere, though. Let's continue on with the main mission first. Before we progress to doing any of these side activities that I actually do enjoy doing. Memory 2, the Estates General.
Thrown out onto the street yet?
Oh, you would love that, wouldn't you?
It'd break my heart.
Olivier, if I weren't here, who'd do all your work for you?
The horses need brushing, boy. Get to it.
Certainement, monsieur.
Sire de la Serre, wait! Nom de Dieu. Nom de Dieu, nom de Dieu.
Some trouble, mon ami.
A letter for Sire de la Serre. It's very important.
Oh, calm yourself, Perrault. That letter won't reach Monsieur de la Serre any faster if you drop dead of exhaustion. Give it here. I'll catch him.
He must receive it today. It's very...
Very important. Yes, I heard you the first time. I'll see that he gets it.
All right.
Monsieur de la Serre! Stop!
Bad luck, lad. You'll have to go.
Make
around.
Way, make way!
Where's the lift?
What was
I
that?
I don't see a lift.
Damn it, slow down!
It's okay. There's one lift. follow the carriage.
Apparently, walnut is a popular finish this season.
Who is driving this coach, Pelops?
Synchronization point. Gotta love those. We gotta keep our eye on the prize here.
Monsieur de la Serre. Please excuse, wrong carriage. What I need is a bird's eye view.
We're gonna pop our synchronization point cherry. He kinda runs a little weird, doesn't he? Just like a side shuffle. Oh well. Up we go. I like that we're in a city with really good landmarks. I think that was my main issue with Assassin's Creed 3. There wasn't really any landmarks. Everything was kind of flat and generic looking. Also made the Assassin's Creed 2 all the way to Revelation so great. Nice bird eyes view of everything. That draw distance, though.
There you are.
I guess he was driving the Honda Civic of carriages back then. Good old red. They all look the same.
No entry.
They changed how the eagle vision works. Instead of staying in it the entire time until you turn it off, it actually highlights who you need to watch out for and then phases out. It's pretty cool. Gotta get through this. Objective is that door right there I need to get through. Any more guards around here? No? Oh, no, there's one right there. Let's wait for him to turn around. And we'll just, you know, casually stroll to that door over there. There you go. We're okay. I think this is our objective. Yes. Gold is good. We are not safe here. Oh, there's a gold chest. I kind of just wish it stayed phased in, but maybe it's just something I have to get used to. That's a lot of people.
Where the devil are they?
Et qui peut ouvrir à la nation une nouvelle source de bonheur.
Maybe I should go up top.
Déjà immense à mon avènement au trône, c'est encore accru sous mon règne.
That cooldown.
On a été la suite nécessaire.
I guess we keep just going up. Where are you? Must be in that area right here.
Finirait par égarer totalement les opinions. Si on ne se hâtait de les fixer.
Not these two again. Must have tailed me from their state.
C'est modéré.
Thought you got paid off.
C'est dans cette confiance, messieurs.
I guess not.
So, who or what will take its place? Another king? A council of capable men?
That is the question, isn't it?
A truce, then.
What the devil was that about?
Now, now. We can resolve this without recourse to violence, can't we?
Get him, Yuko!
I suppose not.
Really? Alright, let's do this. What did he bring to this fight?
Easy, big fella.
Alright. Where'd you get that sword? Oh. Oh my god. Oh, double.
Ready for a beating?
Okay.
Take you from my... You can't take us both at once.
Watch it. Watch it.
Thrash him!
Not your day, is it, Victor? To your health, gentlemen.
You, boy! So, what are you doing there?
Running.
My power.
Okay. We won't kill any of them.
He's getting away!
Escape the area? I can do that. Run away, run away! No. Oh my god, they're shooting me. Cut across here so we don't get shot. Oh, this looks promising. Anonymous is my middle name.
No getting back in there now. Catch them back at home, I suppose.
What? There is a challenge for attacks parried? Interesting. There doesn't seem to be a synchronization meter though. Interesting. I may have, if there is one, I'll go back and replay it because that's pretty easy to do, but we're just gonna keep moving here. I didn't see that I had to parry the attacks. Yes, I know. Oh, that's cool. The control of descent. This entire area needs to be claimed by synchronization. Through the window! Under the table! Where's this chest?
C'est amusant. Jusqu'à ce que quelqu'un se blesse.
I hear it. Whoa. Okay. What do we got? $100 florins. Let's go home. We're not gonna scavenge chests as of yet. That's a synchronization point if I ever saw one. That tall building there. Smells fishy. Try this controlled scent thing. That's pretty cool. While I'm here, might as well. I know that some of you guys like watching the synchronizations and some of you guys don't, but this is how I play my Assassin's Creed games. If there's a synchronization right in front of me, I'm gonna take it. Take it! So pretty. Awesome. We earn a fast travel point as well. That leap of faith has been increasing. That guy just fell through the ground. Anyone else see that? That leap of faith was pretty cinematic, though. Even more than usual. Alright. Memory 3.
Bonsoir, Olivier. Has Monsieur de la Serre returned?
Seigneur de la Serre is not expected until late.
Ah, well. I suppose I'll just pass the time with Elise, then.
Don't get your hopes up just yet. Mademoiselle is at a private soiree, in her honor, at the palace.
A party? I wasn't invited.
Neither were the horses.
I'm sure she just misplaced my invitation. I'll find my own way in. How late is late?
Perhaps an hour, perhaps three, perhaps not at all. I do not question the comings and goings of my betters.
I'll just wait here then.
Ooh. We were responsible. Or we're just gonna drop it in his office. There you are. I heard you.
I could just slip it under the door. He'd see it the instant he returned.
Don't do it. You got a hand to it, personally.
There. Safe and sound, and only slightly delayed. And now, to the palace. I couldn't sneak through a sewer in these threads, much less a ball. Here, here, mon ami. Let me take care of that.
Well, thank you, young man.
Looking fit.
Maximilien Robespierre. No guest.
Arno.
Le Chevalier du Telem.
Invitation, s'il vous plaît.
About that, I had one, of course, but on the web.
No invitation, no admittance. Now clear the queue. Next, please.
Charles Gabriel Civet. Two guests. Next, please.
Too easy.
Quite the turnout.
Quite. Guests.
Guards there. Let's go this way now. Blend in the crowd. Let's wait for this to refresh. Eagle up. Looks like the Eagle Vision has about, I'd say, a 5 second cooldown. Take a look before we go.
Let's just put in a short appearance to be polite. I'm tired.
As you say.
Why do I feel like a teenage kid right now? Here we go.
Practically up in arms, and they're having a party.
What's this party for, anyway?
Not sure. Some kind of confirmation ceremony for the Delacere girl.
The heck do you want me to get through there? Oh. There you go. Ninja stealth tactics. Don't turn around, please. Elise, where are you? Someone's having too much fun. I don't even think I need to do that, to be honest. Oh, I do have to do that. I can't go through that crack right there. Oh, that was close.
Look at that one. Pretty sure his shoes cost more than my rent.
Oh dear. I need to get through that window. Wait for it. That should be fine.
She does not.
You up there! Stop! Get down!
Will you let me back in if I do?
What? Certainly not!
Well then, if it's all the same to you, I think I'll stay up here.
You! Come here!
Uh-oh. Why are they golden?
Later, yes. Of course.
The heck? Okay, let's avoid him walking into me. Oh, never mind. He is going to come straight towards me. We pulled the Boo Radley. That's okay, I don't think they knew. Pull this up. There you are.
Quite the turnout this evening.
I can't remember the last time we were all together.
It must have been that business with,
And I would thank you not to speak of that.
Madam.
Okay, that's not Elise. Well, one of them just left. Something fishy is going on at this party. Okay, there's another door over there. Why are these guys highlighted in gold?
Merci. Un autre jour.
Oh, burn. I like Arnold's style. He's into redheads. Just like me. I have a thing for redheads.
What did you see she's wearing?
Spread up.
What do you expect? She's half savage.
I'll not be made a mock of by the likes of him.
Don't mind me as I walk right in front of you as you're dancing. I can't run any faster than this. This is as fast as I can move. Come hither.
She always did love the chase.
Where are you going? Around the corner.
You seem to have caused quite a commotion.
Well, what can I say? You were always a bad influence.
Oh, you were a worse one. Are you wearing one of my father's suits?
Are you wearing a dress?
Don't even start. I feel like a mummy wrapped up in this thing.
Must be quite an occasion to get you so fancy.
It's not like that. Truth be told, it's a lot of ceremony and pontification. Dull as dirt.
Well, when you don't invite me to your parties, everyone suffers.
I did try, but my father was adamant.
Your father?
Go. I'll distract them.
What? You're kicking me out?
It's complicated. I'll explain later, but for now, out the window.
Oh, no. You're not turning this into a repeat of that apple orchard.
Stop being such a baby. I'm sure there aren't any guard dogs this time. Go!
I kind of find this a little off-putting because we're probably raised kind of like brother and sister this entire time.
Party, but no.
Waste of time. There's nobody out here. What the hell?
Hey, oops. Someone there?
No. We're gonna go this way. Yeah, we're going this way. It just had to be that door, didn't it? I think I can get through this before. Yeah.
10 to 1, I end the night cleaning her with a man's vomit off my shoes.
Kind of moving with reckless abandonment right now. Should be okay. Unless that one guard sees me. Where'd this come from? And run.
You're right, monsieur. Too much of the king's champagne. Monsieur. Monsieur de la Serre. Monsieur de la Serre. Come away! Guards! Help! Murder!
Oh mon Dieu! He's killed Lord de la Serre.
We just got set up. go to jail.
It wasn't me. Tie me up, will you, the knife? Please, have mercy.
Calla est omnis divisa in partes tres.
They're killing us! Oh, God, have mercy! They're killing the prisoners in here!
That's enough of that, you degenerate.
Where am I?
In hell.
Pot.
Yeah, he's not helping me. I don't think the guy huddled is gonna help me either. You look kind of like
you
can help.
Home.
Nope. Looks like I am just having, well, we could scream for mercy, I guess.
Hello? I must speak to someone!
Oh God! It's inhuman! The blood!
Alright, let's have a nap. That guy's eyeing my sweet ass. Don't swing that way, bro. Definitely stolen. Yeah.
Where'd you come by this, piss pot?
I'm in no mood for this. Give it back.
Take it back. You think you can?
Definitely an assassin. All right, let's see what you got, old man.
Stop wasting my time, piss pot.
Right, I'm gonna have to do a parry here. Oh, yeah. Nice and bloody. Oh yeah! Right to the teeth.
Well struck, piss bun. See if your defense is as good.
Get the bastard!
I got that perfect parry down.
So much effort for a broken antique. The only broken antique in here is family's idiot. Say that again. I've nothing more to say, old man.
Let's not overcommit here to attacks. He's not falling down. Man, if we were actually hitting him like this, I don't care if it's wood, he'd definitely be dead. Oh, a little too early on that one, but I still got it.
Give me what's mine, and go back to your crazy drawings, old man.
Drawings?
He's here. Everywhere. Scribbled like chicken scratches all over this cell. Where?
Come here, you little piss pot.
Get your hands off me.
Look at the wall.
What are you doing?
Concentrate. Concentrate.
You have the sight.
What are they?
Messages from the past. I had myself thrown into half the prisons in Paris in search of these. What's your name, boy?
Arno. Arno Victor Dorian.
Dorian. Pierre Bellec. I knew your father.
Bully for you.
He died at Versailles. What? 76? 77? December, as I recall. No witnesses.
How did you...
Your father was an assassin, Arno. He gave his life fighting for the liberty of all mankind. You stick with me, you might just live long enough to join the Brotherhood. Honor your father's memory.
Listen, I'm sure your little cult is a delightful bunch, but I'm not interested. The only thing I care about is finding Elise.
How are you planning on doing that from in here?
Good point. Need some of that Jedi assassin training. Training complete. Fast forward.
Again. Focus, pisspot.
What the hell is going on out there?
Citizens are restless. Keep an ear open. Opportunity might just come knocking soon.
Viva la Revolution!
That was cannon fire.
Sometimes opportunity sounds a lot like cannon fire.
Secure the prisoners!
Follow my lead.
I feel like it's a prerequisite to have a facial scar.
Unless you prefer to rot here for the rest of your life.
In order to be an assassin.
Shut up in there! People trying to sleep!
Prisoners up against the wall.
On whose authority?
I told you this was going to end up.
Silence! Stay back! Prisoners up against the wall. Stay back!
Ooh, he has a hidden blade.
Right, let's get out of this shell.
You there! Halt!
This part, run like you mean it!
No matter what happens.
You're the one running slow, old man.
Keep him off me for a bit, this part. It stabs me.
It's one of those. If I die, I'll kill you! Oh, I gotta carry three times. Hold up, there's two. What are smoke bomb? I'll find out eventually, I'm sure.
No.
Keep it drawn. Oh no. Oh no. Watch out. Oh, hello. What are these smoke bombs you speak of? I gotta heal. Go.
Let's go, pisspot!
A freaking snipe from above.
Let's go, pisspot!
This is how you dodge the
out the window. Come on.
I actually was stupid. I stayed and fought these guys. No, I just was stupid. Whoa! Move faster! Oh, I'm getting targeted.
I'm getting targeted.
What? There's chest. Wait, one second. Oh, it's locked. Never mind. Wait for me.
This way.
Fire! Fire, damn you! Stop the prisoners.
Oh, I thought he was going to throw that on the bomb. Oh no, watch out, watch out, watch out.
There's nowhere to run. Throw down your weapons! Stop right there!
Drop your weapons! Stop that! Execution style. Another locked chest.
Where now?
Quick loot.
Brilliant. And how do we get down again? Trust me.
Teal.
This way.
I surrender. I surrender.
Where'd you go?
What are you waiting for, Pisspot? Time to jump.
What? Prison scrambled your brains, old man.
Drink took care of that a long time ago.
Get up here! I can't, that's impossible.
Impossible? That's the purview of every assassin boy. If you can pluck your head out of your own arse, come find us. You'd make a great fit. Goodbye, Pisspot!
Back away from the ledge.
Pretty sweet introduction.
Welcome.
One can't be too careful. But after what happened...
Elise, I've...
Haven't you done enough to repay my father's kindness?
Elise, please. You can't believe I killed Monsieur de la Serre. Your father... He wasn't the man you thought he was. Neither of our fathers were.
I know exactly who my father was, Arnaud. And I know who yours was. I suppose it was inevitable. You an assassin, me a Templar.
You?
Does that shock you? My father always meant for me to follow in his footsteps. Now all I can do is avenge him.
I swear to you, I had nothing to do with his death.
But you did.
No. No! By my life, I swear I didn't. Is that...
A letter intended for my father the day he was murdered. Read it.
Grandmaster de la Serre, I have learned through my agents that an individual within our order plots against you. I beg you to be on your guard at the initiation tonight. Trust no one, not even those you call friends. May the Father of Understanding guide you, El.
I found that on the floor of my father's room. Unopened.
I didn't know.
Neither did my father.
How could I have known?
Just go. Please.
Family issues are real.
I knew we should have delivered that letter personally.
devil is this supposed to mean?
Go home, Arno. You drunk. Gotta find that symbol, of course. Okay. The world is my oyster. Do not do the smoke bomb evasion. It's definitely gonna have to go back for that one. We have a bunch of assassin waypoints on us right now, so we definitely are going to have to check that out. But anyways, ladies and gentlemen, that'll be it for the first episode. As promised, I made it extra long for you guys to get us off to a good start, get us through that pretty sweet introduction of the game. It's gonna be good. I can tell you right now, it's gonna be a good game the entire way through. So hopefully you guys will join me for the journey. And other than that, thank you guys for watching. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. As always, if you enjoyed the video and you want to support the series and the channel, drop the video a quick rating to let me know. And if this is the first video of mine, as always, if you're watching, feel free to subscribe. And I shall see you guys next time for some more Assassin's Creed Unity, alright? As always, have a fantastic day!